today onwards, from Sri Lanka has allowed antigen testing for the corona. Today, 18th morning, we are a media meeting. The main doctor of virus section, Dr. Sudath Samaravira, said that the health organization allowed it. Today onwards, antigen testing will be taken for the persons who were needed. For this testing, special trainers were taken and identified within 20 to 30 minutes. The results can be taken. The persons who are coming to hospital, that includes corona identification, immediately they are allowing to do this test. Its report will be published within 20 to 30 minutes.